Salman Khan and his big-heartedness doesn't need any description. More than often, Salman has been showering his love over his near and dear ones with gifts and surprises. Guess who is the latest recipient of his benevolence? Well, it's his upcoming next Ek Tha Tigers director Kabir Khan and his wife Minnie Mathur. He was so fond of the couple that he decided to surprise them with souvenirs. Reports suggest that the actor presented a pair of the latest wristwatches from Being Human watch collection. This apparently is not his only kind deed. Reportedly, he even treated the Ek Tha Tiger unit with food and even distributed gold coins some time back. Well, it's always advisable to be in the good books of the actor. You never know what's coming next from him. This is Kritika Kurat for Rajshree.com.